the advent of social media. But that's not the only thing people are using social media for. They're also using it to solicit for funds. Mike,
solicit for funds. I don't know if we have time, but quite a lot. Buju Solomon, there's Benson or Buju?
Buju, anyone.
You remember his issue with the police? It also had to be social media, yeah? And I tell people this, yeah? No, if you can't get evidence from the police, yes, but then you cannot, don't assault a police officer.
Don't, yeah.
Don't try to be, they might be in the wrong, but if he's against, you cannot assault.
He said it was figurative.
Yeah, go.
What was figurative exactly?
He said, okay, so what his tweet was, okay, I spat into the face of a police officer today and I was proud about it. Oh. So then there was a response to tell him that, okay, that will be investigated. Assault and so
Baba deleted the tweet.
He deleted the tweet.
And yeah, but that's reckless.
No, wait now. He now said that the spitting he bent was not figurative, meaning he disrespected.
I was
confidently in the face.
Sometimes you can be angry when Lasma or police stop you. I saw this guy. Lasma stopped and he just jumped out. He was pushing the Lasma. Next thing there was their boss and Tova come with like 5 or 6 other Lasma. When they were just clapping.
Wow.
Because I had an
experience in my journeys last Friday. Yeah. I was somewhere called Aramoko in Ekiti State, and I was all alone on my bike, and I got stopped by these guys. In fact, I stopped at this little junction with the police guys, and all of a sudden they decided that check him, pistol day inside that thing.
Wow.
You know, when you dress like a biker, you know. Yeah. And I will consider that harassment, because I actually stopped and I said, please, I'm looking for the junction to Ado Ekiti.
Oh.
And they descended on me, and I mean this in no small way. I was harassed. Mm-hmm. They almost took off everything I had searching for this pistol.
They were they watched too much John Wick.
I'm telling you. And then in the end, someone just kind of like, what do you even do for a living except wait to carry it back to Wakala? And I said, I'm press. They just started helping me arrange everything. It was a fight.
I think for me, what comes to mind is, why do people have that immediate reaction to them when they stop? Yes. Because of stories and experiences that have happened. Because they actually come harassing people. Yeah. So people they're defensive.
Well, hey, interesting stories. Mm-hmm. Second hour here for Friday edition. Let's do the weather. We'll be back with more.